I'm afraid. Okay, I think it's... I'm gonna check this now, because something I think was wrong.
I bet I've got some fans out there who can't wait to see me do my thing.
Okay, our friend is right, quote unquote.
It's tough to keep this up with this many people.
There's not much security inside, just like we thought.
All right, we'll go straight to Babe.
Look out!
Damn!
Here they come, Togetsu design children.
Looks like they were expecting us.
We have to break through.
How? We're surrounded.
Figure something out. If we run now, there will be even more security next time.
I'll use teleportation.
Not with this many people. We don't know the layout inside, Babe.
I know the location, and we have to take our chances. Kasane is right. We may not have another opportunity. If we get close to Babe, they'll have to take precautions. So why don't we just take the risk?
I trust you.
Let's get this done.
Luca, do it!
Here we go!
How far are we? Well, we are in somewhere.
This is the entrance to Babe.
Good. It worked.
Nice one, Luca. Maybe you should rest a little.
No, I appreciate the concern, but I don't think we have that kind of time.
Others, why?
Hey, Haruka! Wataru!
Damn.
Signet has been cut off.
I don't know why there are others here, but we're better off than before.
Yeah, there's not too many. Let's take them out.
They book you sunny, huh?
Around us.
This is bad. I never thought they'd toss a bunch of others around inside the Babe building.
You didn't know? Wait, what do you mean toss? Do you mean they caught others and brought them here? Or maybe they know how to metamorphose, like Suo?
Togetsu possesses the other particles. They used them to make others. This is the first time I've seen them used like this, though.
The others were born here. By placing live creatures in contact with the other particles.
Should we keep going this way if we want to shut down Babe?
I don't have the blueprints to the building, though it looks like the command center is as far inside as you can go.
The terminal that tried to take control of Yuito only connects to the superficial information on Babe.
All right, let's just keep going.
Can I get my party back the way that I want? Thanks. Even the lock on sometimes is a little bit fluid. Not in that way. Does it start smelling like the end? Like we are in the last legs, our power gonna go out, something like that gonna happen.
Take this.
Here's the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks. The shell is broken. Give it everything you have.
Yeah.
I'm watching out for you.
Oh, just brain drive. Okay.
Attack worked. That must be a weak spot.
Or he must be dead. That's more or less how I do.
Keep it up.
Well, that was special. We could use that thing. God damn it. Okay, you were new.
Here we
Okay, how the fuck do I deal with this?
Here we go.
Use this.
So, you need help?
Damn it!
Oh.
Some help, Luca! Thanks, Arashi!
One more contender too. I do really hate this enemy.
Come on. Let me borrow this. I'm using this shit.
With thanks to my power.
How about you shut up?
I can hit it.
Oh boy.
Thanks, Arashi. Thanks, Kasane.
You'll get cocky.
What? Oh, I think that makes sense.
Now I can take it easy.
This attack worked. There must be a weak spot.
Go, you.
Now die! Come on, we go.
Now we wait. It did work, just a little late. Oh. For some reason, I automatically go for. Oh, it's throwing water, so it might be electric.
Rest a bit.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
I'm watching out for you.
That attack worked. There must be a weak spot.
Yeah! Come on!
That was good! Not quite as good as me, though.
Are you a cunt? Fuck.
charge.
Let me use your power.
This thanks to my power.
I can hit it! Go!
Yeah, you go!
Not yet!
Come on!
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Come on.
Hey! Come on!
Come on, last attack. Goddamn.
That was a nice move.
Not going to lie, it's a hell of a fun swapping between all the SAS and stuff like that. But how my wrist doesn't like this anymore. And it seems that we are. Oh god.
I need your help.
Use this.
Wrong set of superpowers.
Some help, Luca.
I found incredible. How many times they didn't miss?
Next.
I'm sprouting.
Thanks, Arashi. I'm using the Shiden. No! Yeah. Go, down.
Now we have to wait. Not in this case, but fine. And remember, this was just a side thing to get whatever we're gonna get here. Here's the funny thing, seeing the drop, I just remembered and I literally didn't upgrade the health stuff, the force field stuff, or anyone else.
I need your help!
I'll help!
$600 out of $10.
Go, Yuito!
Destroy the control device. If you use electrokinesis to apply high voltage, it should be easy.
Goddamn, sorry, hit the mic. Let's give it a look. Yeah, battle cord is the thing that always fuck us over.
Let me borrow this. So, you need help?
Fucking hell. Yeah, I'm really not happy with this type of enemy. Please. Thank you. Oh, they're tough and got them.
I can hit it.
Finish. Now I can take it easy.
I'm using the sheet end.
Hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if my focus.
That thing doesn't have an outer shell, Yurito. What the fuck are you talking about, Mike? I'm pressing B.
Now done.
Okay, there's nothing wrong with the controller. That's good. I use those a lot.
Need to deal with the fire.
Let's go.
small people. That was interesting. Again, my brain saying that. Yeah, sure, it does take the extra damage from.
Keep it up.
Because he uses electric. Not electric. Water attacks. I know what I should do.
What happened? Okay.
That attack worked. There must be a weak spot.
Time to use this.
It just took the entire game for me to know how to do that. To make sense of how to deal with those guys.
Good. I can control it.
They blow up.
I'll protect you.
Thank you, Howdy.
Yes, this.
Attack worked. There must be a weak spot. Come on.
It took a long time for me to literally think. Oh, you can be invulnerable for a couple seconds. Idiot. Item gank. I forgot to deactivate. Did I hit kinda hard or something?
At this rate.
Oh. Shite. Oh boy. Where I am?
Brain drive!
I'll help.
Look it down. Get everything you got.
Do I hit, like, hard when I'm using Gemma's ability?
Time to use this.
Now,
do
you
know?
say mediocre.
Come on. I need your help.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attack. That attack worked. That must be a weak spot.
Good. Thanks, Kyoka. Come on.
On.
I can control it.
It. At that point, would it be better just tick? What's the damage like?
My fault.
All help. Need to deal with the fire.
Let him recharge for a second.
Here we go. I need you, Gemma.
That attack worked. That must be a weak spot.
Here we go. Hit it. I use this.
Nice. It's burning.
That was a little bit of a delay.
Leave it to me.
And it's gone. Oh fuck.
Need to deal with the fire.
Thanks, Arashi.
So, you need help?
It was thanks to my power.
I need this.
No problem.
That's not good, that's not good.
I can still fight. Close.
Come on. I'd hope for a little bit of bigger damage on that one. That was a little bit too much. Serve thinking now. Shite. Give me a second. Time to give my the medicine for my doggo. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. This was the video. If you enjoyed, leave it a like. If you didn't, leave it a dislike. If you have anything to say, please leave a comment. And if you want to see what the hell is going to be coming next on this mess, subscribe. And see you guys on the next episode.